The price of gasoline continues to drop tonight. Some good news there. The Lundberg survey now says the nationwide average for a gallon of regular gas is $4.24 a gallon. That's down 3 cents from this time a week ago, but it does show gas is still a buck 27 higher than it was this time last year.